Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Don't you just hate when the internet goes down and you're left with nothing but this screen on your Fire Stick? Well, in this video, I'll show you how to use your Fire Stick without an internet connection. That's right, whether your Wi-Fi is down, you're traveling, or you just want to enjoy content offline, I've got the perfect guide for you. But before moving forward, smash the subscribe button, like the video, and press the bell icon. Also consider supporting the channel by hitting the super thanks button right below. It helps me keep this channel growing and continue to bring you all the content you love. So if you don't have a usual Wi-Fi connection, one of the simplest solutions is to use your mobile hotspot. Here's how you can set it up. On your smartphone, go to your settings and enable the mobile hotspot feature. To check the hotspot password, select Setup Hotspot from the list where you can view or even change your mobile hotspot settings. Now on your Fire Stick, head over to Settings and select Network. Navigate down and click See All Networks. Now you can select your mobile hotspot and add your password, and just like that, you are back online. Continue streaming your favorite shows where you left them. But what if you don't even have a hotspot connection? Well, the answer to that is pretty simple. All you need is an app called ES File Explorer. You can easily find it from the Play Store. Head over to the Find icon and search for ES File Explorer. Select it from the search results and then select the app. Press download and launch the app once downloaded. We won't be needing the premium version of the app. Click Allow to give the app all the necessary permissions. As you can see on the top, it shows the total storage space used on your Fire Stick. But the reason why we downloaded the app is to navigate through to our downloaded content easily. What you need to do is download your favorite TV shows or movies on your Fire Stick so that you'll be able to find them here in the movies folder later when you don't have access to the internet. But since even the latest models of Fire Sticks have limited storage space, you can download content to an external storage device like a USB and then connect it to your Fire Stick. I've made a detailed video for it on how to connect a USB on your Fire Stick, so you can check that out from the pop-out above. Hope this video helped you out. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website FireStickHacks.com where we get you the latest Fire Stick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest Fire Stick apps.